That sucked. Do it again.
Yeah.
It's been a while since I've been over here, but coming up in New York, playing shows, this was always a hub. Hardcore has always been here. It is in you, it is in your DNA, it is in these walls, it is in these floors. Now, Unisound, fucking Jake, huh? Legend. Well, listen, not every town, not every city was the same. Now people are learning, people are growing. It doesn't matter our sexual orientation, the color of our skin, our religious or non-religious beliefs. Judge us. Judge us on our actions, not by our old stupid faces or what the fuck we came out of the womb looking like. This is called degradation. Guitar player Alex Brown. So, hot mic. So this one's gonna go out to my brother Alex. You will never, 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 never in your motherfucking life and beyond be forgotten.
We'll be right back.
wait, Luke's got to give you a mosh. Wait, you need your own. Come here. You need your own mosh. Luke, give him a mosh. Ready? This is your spotlight dance. How did you guys let him hit the floor? That was the slowest fucking introduction ever.
Getting tired.
Ladies and gentlemen, all the way from Hamilton Heights, New York, in a short sleeve crew neck, actually mock turtleneck. What is it? It's vintage. You think my sweatpants aren't vintage? I got dressed up too, man. The lean, mean bass playing machine. For the true believers. You're pretty quiet. This is like a Japanese audience. Woo! All All right, I need your voices. Are you ready? That's what I'm talking about, but I need it more. I don't care if you're in fucking Reading, if you're in the Lower East Side, if you're in LA. This goes out to all the soldiers we lost, the loved ones we lost, the family we lost. Yo, sucker! Are you ready to show me some style? Some hotness? You got a bet? Watching Ray, I didn't know what's happening. I love you, Luke. Listen, do you guys know Luke from Wisdom in Chains? He's a great drummer, but he's a better party planner. Upstairs, it looked like a fucking guinea wedding exploded. There was footlong heroes. There was Gabagol, there was fucking Brejut, there was even, I saw somebody handing out fucking mozzarella balls. Me, I didn't get dick. Some kid handed me a piece of candy and a water. But if you want Luke, you have a party, a sweet 16, a bar mitzvah, get in touch with Luke. Mama Luke is your man. I love you, Luke. And I'm sorry about the way your life turned out when we met when you were 12. There's a picture floating around that proves it, and I didn't mean it to go that way. I had big dreams for you. This is called No Reason Why. We'll be right back. to the moshers, to the skankers, to the stage divers. Get fucking weird right now. Touch each other, we can hit each other. There's no separation between bands and audiences. This is a fucking hardcore show. I want to thank the venue. I want to thank Joe. I want to thank Chris. Everybody for making us feel so at home and all the bands. This one's going to go out to the ladies. Ladies, where are you? Where are my women at? I want to hear you. You are under siege right now by this world, by this government, by the powers that be. Gentlemen, defend and support the women in your life. They are the mothers, they are the creators. This goes out to them and you. This is called Hold Your Ground. Wow! Hold your Story. I was on the Warp Tour, remember that? That was cool for a minute. And I was talking to some dude, and the drummer from Earth Crisis was getting taken out of the venue. This is, you know, like in the fucking woods, like the forest. So he was being taken out of the forest by two security guys. And I said, whoa, 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 that dude's on the tour, that dude's in one of the bands. And they said he just punched the singer of Guttermouth in the mouth while he was on stage. And I say, ooh, fist bump for you, well done, sir. So sometimes shit talking goes wrong in the hardcore scene. So I want to put this out, the Earth Crisis. And I don't know, my point was sometimes you gotta punch somebody in the face, maybe? As I started to say it, I was going somewhere with it, and then, so the lesson today is, sometimes you get punched in the mouth. And this is weird because the song is competition.
Take a trip, and it's the way up to go to the same.
Thank you. That goes out to Sam Ziegler, one of the greatest drummers in hardcore. I'm not afraid to say it, Sammy. You're one of the best. Luke, who's the best? There it is. Luke said it. All right, I'm gonna tell you the truth right now. We got 6 songs left. We got no barricade, no security. I'm in sweatpants, and I have a safety orange hat on. It's nothing gonna go wrong, trust me. The stage is yours, the dance floor is yours. I'm glad there's no fights tonight, no trouble tonight, everybody loving each other. This is called Two Sides.
Yeah.
the good thing about us. We don't have that many songs. We got to play them all. We never sit there like, what should we play tonight? Ooh, that was a good call out. Do it yourself. That's not going to happen, but yeah, that's a good one. How's that smoke machine, Molly? Walter Schreifel's on guitar, ladies and gentlemen. Charlie Garrigo on guitar, ladies and gentlemen. That's the way to do it. You gotta get back a lead. Give him a little something. Come on, do it. Arthur, it's up to you to save this, what just happened. Get up there. Arthur Smilios on bass. That's what a professional looks like. Luke Abbey on drums. Ooh, yeah. I felt it move. That was dirty. Yeah, I liked it. I've known these motherfuckers way too long. This is called Time Flies. Gave a weird shout out to Earth Crisis, but they held down the fucking, they held the torch for a long time for the Straight Edge and that whole scene where things got weird in the 90s for me and for other people. It's everybody who's still not afraid to get a little X'd up, to the vegans, to the Straight Edge, to the fucking sober people, to people who had a hard time and came out of it. This goes out to you. This is for you. This is for the planet. This is for the next generation. It's called Cats and Dogs. Yeah. That is the truth. We are not a rock and roll outfit. We are a New York hardcore band. We are Gorilla Biscuits from New York City. We got two songs left. Let's leave it all on the dance floor. Muscles and bones and whatever else you got going on. If you have a camera, put it down. If you have your phone out, put it down. If you are not here, fuck you, you missed it. Hi, Joe. I wasn't doing nothing, Joe, go ahead. Fucking trying to work. Where was I? Camera, put it down. Phone, put it down. I want you to live in this moment with me, with us, with your friends, with your family. Take care of one another. Live every day as your last. This is our last song. I'm fucking Ghost. It's called Start Today. We'll be right back.
to the stage diamonds, to the lovers, to the fighters. Thank you. To shelter. Thank you, good night.